are going to organize baraza meetings within these 16 days. For us women leaders, I know we shall reach to them. The community in the city will get the message. At the end of the day, they will be able to understand the dangers of GBV and the benefits of giving space to women to explore their talents.